Crossing.
Yo. I advise you don't run. X, you should definitely check your east side.
Clear.
You guys got a statue of charges, right?
Yep.
I have a statue of charges on an RPG. I'm the real grenadier here. I'm packing medical, an extra belt, stand eggs, RPG, and a satchel charge. What the fuck?
Take that. I'll take that extra belt off your hand. I have space.
Yep.
Yeah.
Cool. Definitely use it. Thanks. Thinking.
I just dropped all that shit.
Thank you, bud. Steven's holding. Rest. Catch up. Let's go. Come on. Steven's move.
Hold. Contact.
Back up. How far?
Right there.
That far.
2 feet. I was afraid to talk. I thought he'd hear me. Oh, we got more contacts. Two more on this corner. To the east.
You get hit, Stevens?
Nope.
All automatics, watch north. Grenadier, watch south.
Second contact down.
Stevens, I'm right above you. Don't stand up.
Copy. Third contact down.
Come to my left. Come to my... Oh, yeah. Turn on your laser, web.
There's a guy down there. Contact. Oh. He just passed out.
Where?
Down the road. I was looking at him and he passed out.
Turn on your laser web.
Is it not on? I thought it was on.
No, it's on.
Okay.
Grenadier.
Is he wearing a maybe, Chandler?
Moving.
Yeah, that guy right there. He's passed out. Oh, we're moving.
Oh. No. Automatics.
They just tagged him.
I hate these wood fences, I'm just saying. We should be able to cross here. No threats of anyone being behind us, I don't think.
Think.
Yeah, this is what we'll do.
There's a guy that keep passing out behind there.
Nah, did you tag him?
Stevens.
I think
he's back up.
Sure.
He's back up.
Back up.
Guys, I'll be as know there's a wind a little bit to the left. There's a strong wind going left, so.
He just like disappeared. Alright.
Alright, we're moving. We're heading east. Hi.
Eyes on contacts. We have no cover, though.
Where are the contacts at?
They're all down.
Oh, get back.
Oh, did you see that one?
There's like four of them.
Four of them?
Yeah, okay. If you guys look at your map, around this area on the left side of the road, there's about four contacts. Alright? We're gonna have to take these out strategically. Anyone who has an M203, get next to me automatically. You're lighting that area up. Steven, you're marksman. I want you to pick off those targets very carefully. Are they still looking this way, Steven?
They're kind of looking around. It's he's running off. Oh, he's running back.
Oh shit!
He is looking at us now.
Oh, there's a wall here.
Take him.
Back.
He doesn't see us though. He's just looking around.
Okay. Grenadier, Steven, stay here. Automatics.
Going prone.
Automatics with me.
Chandler.
God.
I used to be an automatic. I forgot.
What are you normally?
Pilot.
Rifleman or grenadier.
Really?
And pilot.
I thought you might be an automatic.
I feel like all MOSs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm everyone right now.
Yeah, that's the good thing of being a warrant officer.
Second contact.
There's like five of them, yeah.
Is that a bunker right there?
Yeah, one there and one where my last
shit. Automatics right here.
I want to take point on the other side of the road, can I?
Shit. I wouldn't. Fast. Can you fire
one
prone?
Go prone? One go crouched.
I'm gonna go prone.
Yeah, because I can't fire prone. I got this fucking grass in my way. Shit, there's a guy looking. You see him?
Alright, guys, he's looking.
Oh, we have two contacts in sight.
Five.
If he fires, I'm gonna fucking let him up. He's looking.
We're down there.
Don't see us.
Oh, there's a lot more down
there. Is that a bunker behind us?
Yep.
Bomb engaged in 3. Bomb 2. 1. Go.
Gun's jammed.
He's down.
I'm choking out.
I'm just shooting randomly. Oh, reloading.
What are we in there? One contact down by the helicopter. One moving across.
Fucking phone booth's blocking me. Booth anymore.
Four people.
I know, right?
Shit.
It appears contacts are down. Any eyes, anyone? Scratch that.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, it's a guy.
Following whoever's shooting tracers.
That's probably good.
There's still a machine gun on the road according to my map.
Going crush.
Something?
I can move up to where I am.
Holy shit. I think you need the ammo more than I do. Oh, another guy. Two guys.
Three guys on the right side.
Yep. My guy spit him.
I figured a lot of recoil on this.
One more. Loading. One more.
God damn it, fucking. As soon as one goes down, another one comes.
Reloading.
Alright, I gotta reload soon.
One by the heli.
Only got two mags left, god damn it.
Here, take one of mine. I got one. I got spares.
Steven has one for me.
No, okay.
Steven has one for me.
Right across. One by the tower, guys.
You can hold that for just in case I finish all these off.
Okay, Nick, you're in charge of our watch.
Be advised, Alpha Machine Gunner is conserving ammo, running low. Grab a tacky weapon.
Where is he?
Where's Chandler, what's your position?
Warrant officer is
what? Yeah.
Warrant officer, what is your current position?
One shot that guy.
have ammo
for Yeah, Mike is fucked.
Behind us.
Stevens, my radio seemed to be fucked. Hold it there. I have two mags left. Down two belts, so he's okay for now.
Don't have two belts, he's fine.
Okay.
If you guys got extra Stanags, the 249 can take it. It's 5.56 ammo.
Taking point.
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
Alright, I'm good.
I'm taking point.
Alright.
I don't even remember that.
I like how Vault just goes out into the open to check the map.
He's that good.
He's a breed hazard.
You guys make it okay.
Yeah, but you're checking the map.
I want to make sure there's no more contacts. Automatics, where are you taking point?
You said move like in front of you.
I like how one officer moves in front of me with a machine gun. Even take point.
I'm sorry. Just a bad habit.
Fuck you.
Just a bad habit of going
Fuck
in front.
You. You got west automatics, you watch northeast. Stevens, watch in front of us.
Should we move up, or do you want us to stay here?
Are we talking to me, or are you trying to transmit over the radio?
No, I'm talking to you.
Let's move up.
Where was it? I hate that shit. One chamber. Oh, I see him. I think that was him. Oh.
Another one just moved.
Oh, all these fuckers are dead. Where'd Steven go?
Over right here. Oh. Oh, you can't see me because of the house.
Yeah. Move up. I hate all these debris because I think it's some guy's head.
Right.
Yeah.
Moving. Hey, we're moving. Hear the car.
Should be right around on our left somewhere.
Demons don't walk into the cars.
Can't board them?
Yeah. Go aboard a dish. Come tell me that, though. Oof.
I got eyes on the discum, rammed into a tree, pointed kind of in our direction.
Oh shit, move, 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 move.
That should be it.
It's what? Gunner can get us.
Great.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's definitely our discum. We could head west or east.
Or we can just light it up until it blows up. And
what's this RPG is for?
Oh, well then.
You were correct, he's rammed into a tree.
Oh, yeah.
We could light this up. Trouble is, I got no eyes on the gunner. I got a tree in a way.
ready to cover me.
I got an enemy. I got an enemy at 1 o'clock, medium range.
Fuck. You know, you should have shot him if he knew he was gonna get up and do that trailer.
No.
The headlights are out on the discom.
Well, great. Just so you guys know, we have a random FAO guy running around. Back, watch our east.
Alright, I'm gonna keep an eye out on that side.
Even watch our west. Webb, watch the discom.
Yep.
Webb, now I can't even run over the channel because he didn't shoot the fucking guy.
Because my guy said enemy 1 o'clock. I was facing 1 o'clock. I didn't see him.
Oh, no. Is that lights are back on.
Nice.
That discom's scanning west. I see its gun moving. He's scanning west.
Fucking cover me.
Yeah, he's fucking scanning.
He's looking for us. Not knowing that we're right here, motherfucker.
Crossing someone's fire.
Mark was about to murder in your ass.
Someone better be watching my ass.
John. There you go.
Oh, one in the chamber. Damn it. I shot him.
You're on some Call of Duty shit.
There's another one. I don't know where it went. He went behind the wall. That's queer. Steven, yes. Watch the corner work for me, would ya?
Copy.
What is up with this motherfucker and his headlights?
Working on him. Kind of hard when you know you're shocked someone ran into a tree. If I get shot, Steven.
Looks like Dishkum's watching southwest.
Oh!
Oh, God.
I think he's down.
He's not dead, but he's definitely injured. I wonder if he would look this direction from all the shooting.
Right.
Shoot, driver, and find out. I bet you he would light us the fuck off if we didn't have that tree in the way.
Bastard must have crawled off.
That's what I'm thinking.
Oh, no, he stood up, but then he went behind the building.
I sure should have him.
Well, all you could see was, like, him glitching through the building. Like the stand-up animation.
Weapons crew, on me.
What'd you say? Weapons crew?
I guess he wants us to regroup, yeah.
Or probably said rest of the crew.
Probably. This is a bad idea.
Alright, Luke Skywalker.
You say? Tell you guy walking.
Skywalker. Let's go. Keep going.
Contact bearing 60.
Engage. Good shot.
Down.
Nice.
Son of a bitch got up again?
He has friends.
Did you fucking kill him?
I think they are fucking zombies.
I think he's got a big Facebook
account.
Got a human
head.
So.
Oh, what?
Get up, he's got a lot of friends.
Be advised, to the east there is a guy behind the
take
building.
Fire.
No, I shot the driver, make sure he doesn't go anywhere. Oh, I really don't want to get on that rooftop, I don't think.
Me and,
I would love to.
Me and somebody else could go around left blast. And flank it.
Clear back blast.
You're clear.
Clear black blast.
Better clear that fucker.
Clear.
Clear.
Rocket.
Black blast cleared.
What?
You missed it.
You didn't hit him.
Shit,
we got contacts on this.
It went through
where?
The fucking windshield. What?
Hit it on the front.
Jesus.
I don't have any more rockets. Light it up.
Where the engine is, I'm blowing the fuck up.
Get permission to light it up.
Yeah, I'm not stepping out there.
Is he shooting at me? Oh, good. I thought he was shooting at me.
Contact beyond that discum.
Oh, direct one.
One's down.
She's fine.
Got eyes in contact.
Automatic skin is building on the rooftop.
Moving. Crossing line of fire. And I'm lagging as fuck.
He's down. Alright. Crossing. Oh shit, this room's definitely done.
Yep.
The driver's
trying
really
to get
fucked.
I gotta try to get eyes on the north.
Seven a bad day.
Alright guys, we're literally at the ammo cache.
Let me check the thermals. Alright, good guys.
Solid.
I got nothing.
Okay, can you guys see the ammo cache?
I'm checking that.
What direction would it be? Same way.
Here's that door.
Ammo cache is behind us.
Should be in that fenced compound.
To the northwest.
It is.
Son of a bitch, boat.
What?
He ran through me and injured me.
Oh, wait. Got eyes on.
Yeah, when he ran through the doorway to go up the stairs, my guy's like, oh, now he wants morphine.
Yep. There it is.
Alright, guys.
Be advised, got eyes on the ammo cache.
Okay. Webb, watch ammo cache. Chandler, go over here. Alright. Anything from north to south, alright?
Sorry.
I gotta go tend to Steven. Apparently I injured him.
I have one morphine that I'm using.
Right.
You play like a bitch.
I'll move up to this building right,
I know, right?
Right across
all
the way.
All you did was run through me.
For a better view of the ammo cache.
What?
Ghosts do that shit all the time.
So what?
So this building right next to us, to the west, the one I'm looking at. I'm up to that one for a better view of the ammo cache.
Oh, yeah.
Make Steven so we get to clear the ammo cache.
Yay.
I'm up to that one for a better view.
LT, we have a building here to our southwest, right next to the building that we are in currently. We can get a better view over the ammo cache. I'll copy. Copy that, move there.
Alright,
let's go.
Steven's here with me.
Copy.
Thought you heard me call you Mick.
Probably my guy bitching again.
That's actually me, I got hurt.
Oh, it hurts you too.
Yeah. Cloud.
No contacts.
In position.
Let's move.
Bless you.
Bless you.
I'm going higher.
He's like a bitch.
Always higher? Oh,
thanks.
I didn't see higher.
Guess what?
Ooh,
oh,
that's a
yeah.
Dangerous foot.
I hope.
You have perfect.
Yep. Hey, there is an ordnance crate down there. Oh, shit.
What?
There's three fenced compounds of ammo caches.
Got that. Oh, shit.
Ooh,
LT, be advised, we have three fenced compounds of different ammo caches.
We gotta make sure those guys are dead. There's two down the road I killed. I think I killed one of them.
Crash pile looks suspicious. I think it's just something sticking out of it though, not a gun.
We're fucked if it is. Let's kill.
I gotta say, calling the MRAP. Web, move right. Move right, Web. Web, move right. Move right, Web.
Why?
You nearly fell over.
No, I knew. I'm in third person.
Alright, let's move.
I can see.
Okay, cool.
Nick, get the one on the left on the right. Stevens. Move west and cover the north side. I'll get the last one. Okay. There's one contact. Someone's screaming. Okay, we got multiple contact. Steven, take point. Scratch that order. Steven, take point. For the next two red compounds.
The motherfucker screaming.
What the fuck? Like an orgy going on down there.
God damn it, Bowen.
There are a lot of dead.
What happened?
You said somebody's screaming, it's like an orgy going on down there. Oh shit.
Oh my god, Steven, I said.
Holy fuck, it is hot as hell in my room.
Oh my god, I feel it's the same thing here.
My face is like fucking burning.
It's like we live in the same place, huh?
Steven, the damn ammo cache, not the other side of the street.
Holy shit, I'm burning up.
Yeah, you going through menopause, dude?
Menopause?
What the fuck is that?
I might die.
What?
I said he might die.
Preaching also compound with lots of wounded.
What hostile compound?
I do not know what he's talking about.
I don't want to believe he's talking about the ammo cache.
I heard south. I think south, I don't know. Shit, gun fire.
I got a man 11 o'clock medium range, the fuck is he?
I'm gonna check Thomas. Yeah, no eyes on Thomas. Where the fuck are they engaging from?
Yeah, he was prone.
Oh, he's behind the fence. We got no eyes on him.
Yeah, he was behind the fence.
Oh.
Nice. Well, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright.
Sounds like two satchels are set.
Oof.
How do we take out the third one?
I don't know. I think they're gonna set it. Is this building in front of us penetrable?
Which one?
Negative.
It looks like it's on the east side of it.
Nope. You can't get into this one in front here. There's no way we can get on that rooftop. You know what? If we can get into one of those apartment complex, we can get a very good view of the roof. We're regrouping, let's go.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak, and when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up, but you gotta search within you, try to find that inner strength, and just pull that shit out of you, and get that motivation to not give up, and not be a quitter, no matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them, to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them, and I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem, subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop spinning them, women are caught in webs, spin them in heart, spin them, adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop, amoxicillin's just not filling up, the criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop, millions of pop listeners, you're coming with me, feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics to shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? There's enough. The sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's. Lizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the moon comes up, till the moon comes up. till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, am I high? I'm a real